Hello everybody, so today I will talk about geometry. The topic today is about we need to convert rectangular coordinates into cylindrical coordinates. So now I will show you how to answer. So we have x, y, and z. That's about rectangular coordinates. So we need to convert this one into r, theta, and z. About r, that's about the square root of x squared plus y squared. X squared, that's about negative number 3. And y, that's about negative number 7. We calculate about this one, and you got about the square root of 58. About theta, we need to find about tan theta. And that should be about y over x. Y is about negative number 7. X is about negative number 3. We simplify and you got about 7 over 3. And you got about theta equals to r tan of 7 over 3. And now we put r, theta, and z go in here. And we got about the square root of 58. R tan of 7 over 3, and z, that's about number 9. And this is the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.